Guys, we've got a further update regarding the Mobius cheats being down and detected. It only appears to be Warzone 2 and Modern Warfare 2 that have been affected. The likes of your Vanguard and your Cold War and things like that, they still seem to be undetected at the moment. Maybe it's a case of Activision not really caring about their older titles and just concentrating on stopping the cheating problem in their most recent and current title that majority of the player base are playing. Take a look at this image now. As you can see from this image, it shows the status of different cheats and which are detected, undetected, or updating. So one thing's for sure, you can see from COD Warzone 2 and Modern Warfare 2, it states updating. The reason the cheat providers will state this is because they don't want to state detected until they are fully aware, so updating seems to be the way. On February 25th, this was posted in there. This image is from Mobius Cheats Telegram. So it's good to see that these things are happening to the cheat providers, although I'm sure they will bounce back. We've seen it happen multiple times before, but I am hoping, and it is a small little tiny grain of hope, that Activision are actually working very hard to make all of these cheat providers go away. If Activision can get rid of at least 50% of the cheaters in the game, that will make the game so much more enjoyable and playable for the majority of the player base. But like we've said multiple times across the last 2.5 years, these ban waves happen, and then usually within a day or two afterwards, every single cheater or account that was banned, you'll have two or three back in its place. So we'll have to sit and wait to find out whether or not there is an announcement from Activision. We are on our third video now talking about cheats being detected specifically for Warzone 2 and Modern Warfare 2, and yet there has been no announcement from Activision, Raven Software, Infinity Ward, or anyone yet. So I will definitely keep you posted about anything I do here, guys. So if you did enjoy this video, hit that thumbs up for me. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss the future uploads. And guys, one last thing before we go. I am proud to announce that we are officially sponsored by Supreme CBD. Supreme CBD offer a wide range of CBD products, including oils, edibles, vaping, balms and skincare, and much more. These products are amazing for joint and muscle aches and pains, as well as helping many people with anxiety and stress. I have personally chosen to use the edibles and oils to help with muscle recovery, decreasing tics, and to help with anxiety and stress. The product reviews speak for themselves, so why not check these amazing CBD products out? Click the link in the description below and use code BBB40 at checkout for 40% off.